Eights. Hello everyone, my name is Shevin Keiko Olani. This is Krista. She's going to be helping me out for this video. What we did today in class, first we did the sugar push to switch hands. All we did for that is just literally switch hands, don't throw the hands in the air. As we did this open whip, we went 3 and 4 on this side. I want to make sure that her right side comes forward. After that, I go ahead and I bring this hand over the head, 4, 5, 6. I want to make sure that I extend my right arm as I come down, to then go over top of the head there. Elbow for me, where I'm combing my hair. I'll do it the opposite direction, so everyone can see. Again, we have 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. Elbow for me, so that way it's a nice hair comb. And then for her, straight arm, straight over top of the head. For my followers, make sure that you're doing follow the hand here. You're not doing end of row. As the follower then is gonna connect to this side, all I'm gonna do is hand on back. I'm gonna step down 1, step down 2. Followers, with this hand on this rib cage here, you're gonna be pushing off to then do this turn where you're gonna go 3, 4, 5, 6. For that lock step, make sure that you're turning on your right foot as you go to do that turn. Don't split between the feet, and then step forward on your left foot, going straight down line. Now, the extension that I had on this one was gonna be 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Go 1, 2, where I was gonna split the arms 1, 2. Once again, from the other side, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Go 1, 2 to here. Now, once we get to this spot, as we do this 1-2 turn here, all the leaders are gonna do is they're gonna cross this foot. As the follower then steps out to do her turn, go ahead, I'm gonna hook my left foot behind, spin the opposite direction, and then we have this anchor step coming back in through. Once again for my leaders, so you can see, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, go 1, 2, 3, 4, hook left foot, spin round, step, anchor step. Thank you guys very much for coming to the class, and yeah, enjoy the dance.